I will erase the demon.
Well, cutting's over, but I don't know how to mute you. Because I know how to mute myself. I'm gonna mute you. Man, shotgun.
They must not make the mistakes we did.
Good song. I consider suggesting that to be the song that they play in school between first and second period.
That'd be the stupidest thing ever.
My mom said that they probably wouldn't allow it because it has word shotgun in it. I don't know. Knowing the school, that actually might be accurate.
Yeah.
I have rallied the last of our great fleet. Your timing is impeccable, Admiral Arun.
No, I want
the enemy takes to the air,
them, not the pilot.
We will need your support.
The game thinks it's smarter than I am.
The Zerg performed their function as I planned. My hybrid are proof of this. Now, the last of the Protoss will fulfill their function in death.
Jim could always use a drink.
Well, he's Jim, so... I won't put it past him. Or before him.
Base is under attack. Upgrade complete.
Swarming at our flanks. We have to react quickly or our perimeter defenses will fall. Lord. Our suffering must end. My burdens weigh heavily.
Storms. I need to.
My burdens weigh heavily.
Upgrade complete.
That's gotta be the most random song ever.
Oh yeah.
Sir, shotgun you.
Oh yeah, no question.
Wait. Oh, now we can get fire suppression systems and orbital commands.
Didn't realize that.
No.
Last time.
No, I don't think so. I think that was only now due to the Protoss missions. But I only have 20,000, so I can't. Well, I mean, normally you don't need to. So, I don't really know.
Long. We tarry too long.
response. Weak. Zero action. Complacency threatens. I'm detecting a large amount of Zerg activity in their hive clusters. Prepare for an assault. We cannot hold. My burden is way heavy. The sky, our suffering must end. We cannot hold. We tarry too long.
Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
I'm gonna play Lost Viking.
And fantastic. We cannot hold. We tarry too long.
Fall back to the shadows.
Upgrade complete. Base is under attack.
Dang it, missed one.
We cannot hold. Be tarry.
Mineral field depleted. Base is under attack.
Order, she stopped.
Where do our enemies?
Upgrade complete.
All the reigns of justice.
Our workers are ready to
base is under attack.
Disengage prisoner holders.
Base is under
all
attack.
All battles are behind.
Well,
mentally, Mohanda.
No, don't focus on the archive. No, no,
this
no! No! At least I just got a save so I can re-micro that. If that's even a word. Is re-micro a word?
I guess you can make it one. It would be hyphenated. It's like redo your micro is what it's short for. Like remake is a word. So, or at least it's been made into a word. I don't know if it technically is or not, but.
Have to reload the mission again because he died again.
My microphone fell down. I'll just be muted for a little bit.
Disengage prisoner.
We cannot
base is under attack.
Well met, great Mohanda.
Base is under attack.
For iron.
You must replace that in a pipe.
I like what I've
charged.
My meditation is over. The fuck.
Base is under attack.
I will be.
Alright, now I can put my headphone back on. My headphone with the mic fell down while I was fighting the boss. I missed one scout. I'm disappointed in myself. I only get 99%. This one I tend to miss some stuff in it because it's hard to not.
Base is under attack.
I mean, there are so many scourges, it's really just missed one.
You have not been up mineral.
My life for iron.
Mineral field depleted.
However, the drones do help.
Our suffering must end.
Now, hopefully, I won't mistake a plasma for a bomb. I think that's plasma.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
My life for iron.
Yeah.
Mineral field depleted. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
We must not hesitate.
You have not enough minerals.
My life for life.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough. Base is under attack.
My life for life.
Did you fail again?
Yeah.
And as soon as you get to 2500...
Oh, I remember the when I was doing this initially, how it took me like a day to do this one.
A day?
Yeah. Around 6 hours.
I wish I hadn't just lost that drone. Drones are really important on this level. If you're going to take 6 hours, I might not even upload that entire thing. Because, well, the reason should be obvious. Not necessarily, because it might not take you 6 hours. It shouldn't take you 6 hours. I'm sure you're better now than you were back then. But if it does take you that long, then I might not even get you to send me all of the footage of it, because, like, nobody's going to watch that.
No.
I'm just really
I don't think I want to see any vision of the Overmines. If Kerrigan's involved.
No, damn it!
It seems like whatever I do is the wrong move now.
I now need that to go with drone. So this isn't going accidentally, I've already lost a life. I'm only on level 2.
Oh, when I was doing it, I lost all my lives before level 2.
Well, that's pretty sad.
At level 2.
That's pretty sad. Probably should have bombed, but I didn't expect to actually lose a life, so.
I will be redeemed.
Alright, use a bomb to get a bomb. Seems like a good trade.
No, stop it. Don't stop doing that every single time.
Guard us while we preserve our knowledge for those that may follow. They must not make the mistakes we did.
I can't get to the bomb. No, damn it. Now I'll just have to grab it for extra points, because I think it only does one cycle. So it's not going to become a bomb again. So hard to grab the pickups on the Zerg level.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
I have rallied the last of our great fleet. Your timing is impeccable, Admiral. When the enemy takes to the air, we will need your support.
Okay, I have no excuse for that. I literally just sat there and got shot.
You have not
slipping.
Yeah, it was really bad. I wasn't looking really at anything.
My hybrid.
I don't know. That was just bad.
You have not enough minerals. Base is under attack.
And now I have to fight the thing that's thrown, so it'll take forever to kill it.
My light for fire!
The Zerg are swarming at our flanks. We have to react quickly or our perimeter defenses will fall.
Oh, sick dodge. No excuse for that one either. Yeah, no excuse for that one either. I was just about to kill him, and now he's dead. Alright, so that was really sad. I lost 3 lives in those 2 of them to the boss. For a really stupid... Because I just, like, forgot to dodge or something. I don't know why. That was pretty bad. 98% though, so... Not as bad as I would have thought, given that I died. I need bombs. Or not bombs, drones. Yeah, this is going pretty badly. Definitely not gonna set a high score like this.
You have not enough minerals.
You address me?
I want my drones, give me my drones. Yes, give me a drone, 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 give me a drone. Out of my way, I want my drone. Yes. I bombed there because I didn't want any of them to escape. Alright, now I just need this to become a drone, which will become in 2 changes.
Glory is eternal. I return to serve.
And... it's a drone. Alright, so now I can be against stockpiling bombs again.
You have not.
All shall be remade in my name. Behold, my greatest creation.
Teleport successful.
So you know what's nice? Because I don't have any non-AP academic classes, after the AP exams, I won't have any thing to do really for school. Except, I guess, capstone, but... So that'll mean I'll have, like, 2 extra months of vacation.
That's nice.
I'm detecting a large amount of Zerg activity.
So I'm planning to use that time to really get into programming.
Prepare for an assault.
The enemy closes. My burden is weighed.
How did an immortal get there?
Where?
I saved you. Yes, I saved the immortal.
I return to serve.
I am missing so many enemies right now. This is not even funny.
Ha ha ha.
That is one of the oldest and lamest jokes. It is beneath you. It is beneath you to use that. That joke is beneath you.
Base is under attack.
I don't have any lives.
Back to the shadows.
Cry all allies' base is besieged. Base is under attack.
Upgrade complete. Upgrade complete.
Understood. I will comply.
Alright, that wraith almost escaped. I love how they're supposedly locking onto me, but they're going in the completely wrong direction. Damn it, missed one of them. Gone too late. Yeah, this is going pretty badly. Two lives, three lives now, okay. Three lives, nine bombs. And I haven't been fought, being Terracon once.
The enemy closes.
Base is under attack.
With pride.
Our forces are ready to move. Disengage
complacency.
Well met, great Mohandar. For ire.
Our suffering must
end. Mineral field depleted.
All right, Terraton.
Orinchisa.
I return to serve.
Okay, good. I am on my last level of upgrades.
How many have you killed?
666. The devil.
I will erase the demons of the past.
I can't believe I lost a drone there.
I find it really weird that I have exactly 666 kills, though.
Prismatic core operative.
You have not enough. Base is under attack.
For our fight. Are you good?
Damn it, lost my second drone. Come on, Terradon, die already.
Mineral field depleted.
Channeled.
You have not enough minerals.
Oh, I'm near max.
You're near max?
Yeah, far away. I'll just save up my money now.
Prismatic core.
Upgrade complete. Your warriors have engaged.
I lost a life to the Terratron. Barely lost a life to the Terratron.
Oh my gosh, attack you.
Well, could be worse. Alright, let's try again. Keep going.
Mineral field depleted.
I'm in a much better spot now.
Justice be done.
Base is under attack. Base is under attack.
Hey, I need my drones. Give me my drones. Give me the drones. Oh, that sucks. I don't like when my Phoenix die. I really liked my Phoenix. They were so useful. You just lift up all the hybrids.
That didn't work for me for some reason. Couldn't lift them all.
Your micro just sucks then.
No, like it would pick it up. Like it would just go.
So you mean your Phoenix would die immediately?
No.
You have not enough minerals.
They just won't be able to pick it up.
My life for iron.
Understood. Well, no, your Phoenix must have just died then.
No.
Or you may escape.
No, that did not happen.
Well, they can pick them up, so... Damn it!
Teleport successful.
Playing so sloppily. I don't understand.
Every hand is turned against you. Even the ground beneath your feet carries the seeds of your destruction.
Alright, so let's see if I can get a million high score. That's gonna be my goal. So your goal is to finish winning before I reach a million.
You address me.
Base is under attack.
Our race is besieged.
This is the hour of truth, noble temple.
The final hour
of Fire's champions.
Paradakural.
Executor Salendis, unleash the full power of your forces. There may be no tomorrow.
Oh, now I have arrows. The only thing I really don't have in this composition are Archons.
You address me.
Yeah, I added Archons a little late. I should have added them earlier. Probably would have done even better if I had added them earlier.
Oh, I'm maxed.
Yeah, it's...
I only have the minerals on my base now since I mined out the high yield. Except for gas.
Yeah.
I'm approaching mining out the gas.
Yeah, I mined out the high yield except for the gas, and then it got destroyed, and I just didn't bother retaking it, but I should have, because I ended the game with a lot of minerals and no gas. So that was a mistake, not retake it.
There's only 700 gas in here anyway.
Still, I mean, that's several Archons. That's almost three Archons. Right now, hopefully I won't die this time.
Ula Sadari, my life for iron.
I will be redeemed.
Damn it! I just want a bomb. I just wanted the bomb.
My
damn it!
Burdens weigh
your warriors against the enemy.
Oh, come on. I just wanted the bomb. I just tried to die twice trying to get a bomb.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Alright, well, we're just going to pretend that didn't happen.
Base is under attack.
Yeah. That We're just gonna pretend that didn't happen.
My boot.
My life for iron. My life for iron.
This guy sounds high.
Hmm.
Alright, one of the people in the canteen, it sounds high.
Oh.
Carrier has arrived. We are poised for victory.
You're doing far better. I actually have a base. Or I actually have an army.
As I was your
cool.
Beginning. So shall I be your end.
Oh, this part. I hated this part. No, move.
Base is under attack.
No, attack. Apparently, it won't let you attack move when you accidentally have another.
No kidding. Why do you think I always complain about the fact that my warp gets getting on my Well, that's not the reason, but it is a good reason. The real reason that annoys me is because then when I double tap the hockey, it moves to my gateways instead of my army.
I need a robotics bay. And yes, I made this at
24-24. I started off by making a robotics bay. I think I'm just going to watch some day 9 playing Hearthstone while I wait for you being slow. Tell me when you're done.
I'm doing very well so far.
By your will.
Cool.
I haven't ran out of gas yet.
Must construct additional pylons.
Although I do need to construct additional pylons, even though I'm at max supply.
Let us proceed.
Victory against all odds.
You have no place to hide and nowhere to run.
Have engaged the enemy.
We
shall serve forever.
You must construct additional pylons.
My burdens weigh heavily.
Base is under attack.
Prismatic wall failure. We require.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Base is under attack. Base is under attack. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
My life for iron!
The enemy closes!
Base is under attack.
Victory against all odds.
Carrier has arrived.
Okay, let's
we are poised for victory.
Even though we are comfortable, we can never be too safe.
How many kills you have?
1800.
And I assume that the archive is done.
Yeah. I was doing everything wrong.
The final hour is upon us.
Beginning.
Big warriors have engaged the enemy.
Fire will be restored.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
My life for us, we cannot hold.
Base is under attack. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Oh, man, is lagging badly right now.
Really? I wasn't getting any lag at all.
I'm out of minerals.
Really? I never ran out, I don't think.
Okay, now...
Tyron attacks, commanding the shield of our matrix fields are within range. Engaging mass recall!
We cannot hold!
I return to serve.
Lydia, just...
My brethren, hear me, for there is little time left. All that remains of our race, our civilization, are those that stand beside you now.
My life for life.
Wow, game, really? Why are you lagging so much right now?
Trust in each other.
6 frames per
strike
second.
As one will.
Wow. Yeah, I don't think
let
I said Renee Frame, bro.
Stand burn a memory so bright, we will be remembered forever. Entaro Tassadar!
Yeah, I recommend you go, Math Carrier Archon Charge Slot.
Your recklessness
with maybe a couple size storms if you want them, but eh. Actually, mortals might not be bad, because they do send a lot of ultralisks at you. I feel like I should have walled off.
Come on, don't destroy the base. I want to be able to make care of the carriers. Everything's just spoiled the fire, you know? It's going to basically kill everything. I'm like getting now. Oh, 5 frames per second. That's nice. That's nice.
Brock and Vyash.
I'm gonna be right back.
Faith before fear.
Our glory will be with you.
Back. How are you doing?
Huh, apparently I still have a land unit.
How many kills are you at?
2800.
2800? Cool. In that case, you can die whenever, because you want. But I've actually beat you, so. I mean, like, even if you get more kills than me, I feel like the fact that I finished an hour earlier should have some impact on this. I mean, you could
right
disagree,
now I'm
but
we have 90 supply, and okay. It's gonna be really hard for them to kill this army.
So I'm definitely going to be uploading yours in two parts. I think I'll probably upload a part of you playing while I'm playing, so that you know it's consistent and everything. And then I'll probably upload a victory run or something like that. We'll see.
Yeah, I didn't have any of the stars this time.
Nice.
I'm going to recall.
Dawn will come.
Victor.
Faith before strength in unity.
What?
Our thoughts are one!
Just watching Day 9 playing Hearthstone. He thought that an arcane explosion was arcane missiles. And, he accidentally arcane explosions one Bloodfin Raptor on turn one. Or two, sorry. And that's not a good move.
Good to know.
So that's what I thought, and then I got attacked by like 50 Mutalisks, 100 Zerglings, 20 Roaches and Hydras, and an army of Corruptors all at once, just with Hydra support. And that kind of killed me. Because that's a lot of stuff.
It is pronounced Harbingers.
What is?
Harbingers, not Harbringers, Harbinger.
Who would pronounce it Harbinger?
I don't know.
That's not even... I don't... Harbin. How... Unless you're dyslexic, there's no excuse for now to harbin this.
Oh, see, I am not dyslexic. I do things like that.
There are only two R's in that word.
Oh no, I lost a carrier. Oh no, I lost a second carrier.
How many kills you at?
3,554.
Nice.
What was yours?
3,294, something like that. So you beat me in kills, but I still think I won.
We shall prevail.
For the aforementioned hour.
Let us proceed.
Dawn will come. Our path is clear. There can be no doubt. Our thoughts are one. March boldly without fear. There can be no doubt. March boldly without fear. Our path is clear.
Crap.
Our thoughts are one.
And Corruptors.
March boldly without fear. Or fear.
There, no problem.
Hmm?
Our path is clear. Dawn will come.
We tarry too long. Mark the rush.
We shall
win. Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Enough.
We shall prevail.
There's just too many of them.
Faith before.
I'm having to vortex so many things just to stay alive. Right now, actually.
Dawn will come.
Yeah, I kind of forgot to use Vortex. I was about to use it right as I lost my mothership, and I was like, missed opportunity. But I didn't want to suck all my interceptors in, so.
What was yours again?
My kills or my time?
Kills.
Like 3,294 or something. It's not listed here, but I think it was like 3,294.
What was your time?
My time was 40:27.
Could we have known?
have less kills, but more time.
Alright, so Nano apparently has Boshi working on his Linux, which I didn't know that it ran on Linux, but apparently it does.
I love it when a plan comes together.
The mission.
Good. So what was your time in kills?
Time was
friend Raynor, 40 you now bear something witness to the truth.
There yeah, how did you get more kills but at the same time? The
void or no, I got less kills. Destroy everything
we hold dear. Okay, where are your kills?
Could this 3,106.
I thought you said it was like 3,500 not too long ago.
No. 200. The
gods themselves seek our destruction.
I'm so confused. Okay, so I got more kills.
Kerrigan, yeah. I can hardly believe the wretched Queen of Blades
will
prevent the destruction of all that we know. Raynor, you may soon hold Kerrigan's fate in your hands. I know only that she must live. Mm. Be wary, old friend.
So do you want me to send me the file now?
Void. Hold on, I'm done with the cutscene.
Sorry.